Hi, thanks for returning. Now we're at the stage where I want to do the rocks. So what I'm going to use is burnt umber, yellow ochre, raw umber and light red. Okay, we just put them separately on your mixing palette and just mix up brown to light red and just don't mix it completely so it's all mixed. So what you do is you start off something like that. A bit more dark brown, burnt umber I should say, and a bit of yellow ochre mixed in. Just got to get it covered in where you want to end it, say there. Wipe the palette knife. Some more. Now it needs to go darker down here. Like that. So that is burnt umber. Just touch, bring it up a little bit, like that. Give it a bit of texture. Now then, we're going to use a mixture of red and yellow ochre. And just highlight the tops. Then we'll have one probably here, I think. Same again. So we'll come across there. I'm sorry about my arm being in the way. Like that. Wipe your palette knife. A bit more yellow ochre. A bit more light red. Just touch it on. To do is get another flat brush, that flat brush, and just pull it down. Pull it down like that. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to get some yellow ochre and find it, where to put it, yellow ochre. Yellow ochre. I'm going to do the beach now. Same brush, mixed in with a bit of linseed oil, make it a bit more watery if you like. You do mix it up, you're creating shadows as well when you're pulling it down. See how it affects it there, gets it darker. Okay, same that side. more yellow ochre. Lighten up a little bit. Wipe the brush again. You've got to keep wiping your brush, the line's a bit like mud. And what I'm going to do now is get some white and line it up. Yeah. More white, lightly brush, and then see it out. So we get a mighty brush, more white, like that. And then more white. I'm going to put some waves or water coming in now. So what we need to do is get the palette knife and just have it on the edge like that. And all you do is then wipe the knife again, because if you don't, it'd be all smudged. Wipe it a bit more white. Same again. A bit more on that edge. Wipe again. Then you want some over here. Same here. And all I do is get a flat brush and just blend it together so it doesn't look as hardly touching again. Just touch it, lifting it up. Wipe your brush. Like that. Some more white on the edge. A bit more. That might do it. And just flick it up. Hardly touching. Hardly touch it. Okay. then you need to put some birds in. Well, you don't need to, but I like to put birds in. What I do with that is brush like that. Dip it in the dark. Burnt sienna. Make sure it's thoroughly mixed. And then, using another brush to steady your hand, just put a couple of birds in. Just a hint, just touch. Like that. One on that side. Do another one. Refresh my brush. Not happy with them. That's all you do, just wipe it out. Just wipe it out and do another one. Get more paint on my brush. Get it nice and loaded. That's better. And then one more. That's it. And that's it. I hope you liked it. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe. And those marks there, we didn't need to touch those because that looks like water. So, thanks again for watching. I hope that's helped you in some way. Thank you. Goodbye.